We've all seen people in our local parks doing Tai Chi, but do we actually know what this is? I've been invited by Andy Sprague to join him in one of his lessons in the art of Tai Chi and how it can enhance our well-being.
Show him?
We'll show him.
Yep.
So we're 5'10". You're 6'2"?
I am, yeah.
Do you want to start up and show everybody?
Yes.
Well, it can't
be nice. It's a tall competition.
Hello, bobblehead. You've got Tianna.
Hello, and welcome to Gadget Time. My name is Tianna.
Hello, and welcome to Kitchen Hour. I'm Tianna.
Hi, and welcome back to the Tianna Cheyenne Show.
Today, we're going to make paper mache balloons. These are some that we made earlier. This is the fun, creative part where you get to use your imagination and create some really funky designs. Okay, so I think I'm gonna make this one into a strawberry. And this takes about 5 to 6 hours to dry fully, and then you can use it and put it in your room so you don't make up your room really messy.
Today we have the wonderful Tianna, who has brought along the spiralizer. Could you maybe show us an example of what it can do? Can I grab that?
Yeah, grab some. Very quick to use.
And it looks like pasta, it looks like spaghetti. Perfect for children as well, actually, because my little brother doesn't like vegetables. I'm sure that he'd absolutely love that.
Oh, definitely.
And usually it's £20, but it's going to be £15 today, so you need to get it right now. If you come back in just a minute, Deanna's actually going to show us a recipe we can make from the book using the courgette.
Andy has been practicing Tai Chi for the last 25 years and now runs Tai Chi, yoga and meditation retreats.
Tai Chi is yielding and accepting. Could you tell us what this actually means?
Yes, certainly. So, under the bonnet, Tai Chi is actually a martial art.
And tonight's main stories are Bobby Christina Brown's death, Kanye West for president in 2020, and Selena Gomez going through chemotherapy. We've heard nothing from her for 3 years, and now she's back. And she's already streaming the online records with a ridiculous 7.32 million views. While gossip blogs would have you believe that she was struggling with addiction, she was really undergoing life-saving chemotherapy. Gomez revealed to E! News last week that she was diagnosed with lupus, an autoimmune inflammatory disorder.
And today we have the wireless selfie stick. I'll just show you the clasp. On the old ones, it has a little clip, so you have to clip it in. This one, you just tighten it up and it won't move. You can get some really good pictures with it. And it has, if you look right here at the bottom, it has a little button. So you can actually just press that and you don't have to reach up to your phone.
Children at the Busy Bee Nursery will be wrapping up warm and venturing into the great outdoors as part of a new initiative developed nationwide with Wildlife Trust.